have to focus on prevention of conflicts rather than on consequences of the conflicts. We have to save peace while it lasts and not to deal with the situation once peace is lost. My recent visit to Colombia was a very powerful one because I could see a peace deal that is working. I was really very much impressed to see how they are rebuilding their lives after 50 years of conflict. Peace is so important. There is no development, there is no protection of human rights if there is no peace.